You can see this patient has corns on her toes. She also has long toes, which you can really see when we straighten them out here. This is her immediately after the surgery. Notice creasing and swelling as she heals, but it will subside. Here she is. And we did the other foot too.